All right, let's see what we got. Come here. Let's get the phone. Okay, hold. Good boy. Oops. Let's put it over here somewhere. No, don't. Don't be rude. Come on. We'll put it right here. Okay, now we have to get back on. Will you back up? Back up. Back. Good boy. Back. Good boy. Back. Good boy. Back. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Turn that way? I guess so. Back up. Oh, good boy. Okay, now we're going to go this way. We don't want to use dual shots. Oh. All right. This way. This way. practice our English. Are we ready? Ready? Ding, ding, ding. At C, 20-meter circle. At K, change range. Your working job. Thank you.
I can get out of the way.
It's on the observation deck.
We're doing a free walk.
Hold on here. Can you pick out a bottle that's got some fluid in it?
All the way to what?
Something that's got liquid in it.
Am I gonna get on it?
You have to take a step back so I don't accidentally spray you. And then we'll take this over to Miss Christie. The one was too, her helmet was too tight.
The waters are still up.
Okay, I'll bring that one out.
What is that for?
I'm gonna try it right
up the center line.
You'll be able to get on.
Up the center line.
Focus on.
Then you wanna stand.
It feels like a lot, but it's not. Once you get going, you can move it where you need to. Alright, I'm going up the trail. We're going to get more photos. You know where you're riding? I'm going to ride along the outside edge, not in Miss Anne Marie's way.
Well, I could lead the way.
Maybe that would be good. Could you tighten your reins?
Okay.
Yep, see that
I'll
cone?
Go, first.
Go on the outside of the cone. It
on
makes
the
you
outside.
Go in the shade.
Okay.
That's what that's there for, shady.
Oh, cone. Shady cone.
I'm not sure what he's nervous about, but I'm going to see if he'll go this way a little.
And you're doing a great job.
Commodore.
Are you still following? Good job.
Yes. I don't know if it's bad. You know what? I wonder if it's. I don't know. But it's a little bit more brave.
I want that horse.
Oh, thank you. He's not for sale, but thank you.
So you follow Miss Amber. Right?
Let's see how we are. Let's see how brave she is. You're going to need.
You just
you have to be brave for the horses. But sometimes it's a little nervous.
We're just going to do a small little circle. Just do a little circle and then head towards the four step.
Okay.
Yep. Even though you don't really need a four step.
I don't think I need anything, I honestly.
It's like there.
Comfortable. Miss Jen, you'll never believe it. Commodore had to be brave for Sweet. Sweet got scared at something.
Oh my goodness.
I know.
Who was the brave for him?
Brave together.
Good.
Yes.
Commodore helps to be brave.
Yes, very much.
I was wondering if it was going to be a tequila helping out or a Commodore helping out.
Tequila was kind of hanging out over here, so we're just kind of figuring out what's making him nervous. Right. But I'm really glad I put a saddle on.
Slide it between. The shape of. Oh, actually, no, you're not right. here for JoJo so we can do this faster? So they can have
Oh, you like those butterflies. Happy home.
You like sea crafts. Don't let them eat crafts. And you will definitely want water. Too long. Yep. Put up. And then he likes it looser, so try not to put too much pressure on him.
Okay.
Somebody in this group is in the majority. Three people.
Yes, definitely. So Viviana, can you pull your saddle in? Your saddle's crooked. Pull it in. Yep, grab behind you. See my hand, Viviana? Your other hand. Use your other hand. Grab behind. Step and pull. Step and pull. Step and pull. Everything you got. All your weight. Thank you. Your saddle wants to go sideways.
Imagine that.
That fixed that.
So did we.
Yeah.
I'm really glad I put a saddle on today.
All right. So keep moving, ladies. Keep moving. Let's take the four stepper so you're all set.
All right.
I contacted the hospital.